anxiously, saying, "What? Have you met him too?" "I could meet him no other way," Eliza had confessed to me, though most